Good morning, traders. Matt Weller here, Global Head of Research with Forex.com, coming at you on the 4th of April, 2024. Today is a Thursday, and here are the key things you need to know ahead of today's U.S. session. Overall, we're seeing fairly quiet trade. The big moves, of course, were yesterday on the back of a softer than anticipated services PMI report. We saw the second worst day for the US dollar index so far this year. The big thing that stood out in that report was that we saw the lowest prices paid component since March 2020. Perhaps this is something that signals that inflationary pressures are slowing down. And that, of course, has traders pricing in the potential for a rate cut from the Federal Reserve. However, heading into today, I wouldn't be surprised if we see the US dollar and markets more broadly just consolidate. And that's because everyone's on the edge of their seat waiting for tomorrow's non-farm payrolls report just to go over the expectations. Traders are expecting to see 212,000 jobs, so a moderation from last month, but still very strong. Unemployment remaining steady at 3.9% and a pickup in average hourly earnings to 0.3% month over month. That'll be a key report, and that will help shape Federal Reserve expectations and by extension movements in the US dollar, other currencies, bonds, and of course, the US stock market as well. Today's chart of the day is the US dollar versus the Canadian dollar. I wanted to highlight this one because Canada is releasing its monthly jobs report at the same time as the US. I think expectations are around 25,000 net new jobs to be created in Canada. From a technical perspective, though, this is a very interesting chart. We've seen dollar CAD pull back, mirroring that pullback broadly in the US dollar, and it's now approaching a key support zone from a rising bullish trend line that dates back to January. So that'll be a key level to watch as we move through tomorrow's dueling jobs reports. From a purely technical perspective, I think you'd have to give the benefit of the doubt to the bulls and look for a potential bounce. But again, a lot will depend on how those two dueling jobs reports come out. Dollar CAD will absolutely be one to watch over the next 24 hours. That is today's video. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch. If you're catching us on YouTube, please do like this video. Please do subscribe to our channel as we continue to push toward 19,000 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you and have a great day.